I want to show you the P47 wireless headphone. It is a Bluetooth model that I ordered with Ali. After opening the gray bag, you find this one, and you can open it. You find in it instructions, English, Chinese, a cable in case you don't want to use it with a Bluetooth, a very short cable to charge the battery in the headphone, and of course the headphone itself. You can unfold it by clicking, click, click. Bit plastic, but this one comes with ears, cat ears. They will blink up, as I will show you later. On one side you see several buttons. Some have multifunction. I will demonstrate later. First, I charge. Connect the connector with the headphone and with the station that could load it, charge it. And you see the red LED switch on. When it is completely charged, it will turn into blue. I already charged this one, so I consider it as enough. The well-known sign of on and off is on the top. When we push it several seconds, you will hear the voice saying pairing. Bluetooth pairing. Here you see already the ears blinking. Depending on your device, television, laptop or telephone, you switch on the Bluetooth function and you search for the P47M and connect, and that's all. I did it already with my phone, and we just push on this button to play. As you can see, it is playing now. If you want to hear the music louder, you push this button some longer. When you want to hear it not as loud, you push this one. But you need to push it louder, longer. If you push it shortly, you will go to the next song. If you want to go back, you push this button, but now you go to the begin of the same. If you push it twice, then you go back. And one up, you just go up. If you want to pause it, you just push this button in the center. If you want to continue, you push it again shortly. If you put it some longer, what will happen? You switch off the ears. And you can switch them on the same way. So short push is pause the music and play the music. Some longer is switch the ears on and off. When you are listening to music via your telephone, and suppose you have been called, you can connect just by pushing. You hear it in the phone, you can push it, and then you can talk to the person you want to. And if you want to disconnect, you push it again. So you don't see a microphone, but there is a microphone in it. On the bottom you see a button with an M. When you push this button, you switch from the Bluetooth mode to the radio. There's a FM radio in it, but it is so poor it is such bad reception that you can better forget it. If you push again, but then you have to need to have an SD card in the slot, then you can play pre-recorded music, for example. So normally you have just your Bluetooth connection and you play with your Bluetooth device. If you want to switch it off, just push the top button rather long and it says power off, and then it is switched off. That's all.